Hi, I'm Nicole Scott with BeNetTV.com, and I'm down here at CTIA Wireless in Las Vegas. I'm back with the oldie but a goodie, Robert Dewey from Talent. How you doing?
Doing great, thanks.
I thought I was calling you old. I was just saying, you know, we've interviewed you a few times.
Yes, I've been on before.
Okay. Now, it's been a few months since we've last seen you, so what's new?
Yeah, we got a little bit of a different application this time. The last time we spoke was more of a consumer application, dog tracking, people tracking your dogs with a GPS and a GSM wireless radio, geofencing the dog if he should get someplace, finding out where he went to. Mm-hmm. Right now, what I'm holding is an industrial application from one of our customers. That's really great, and we really love the design and the application and the value of this thing. Basically, it's called Outage Advisor, and it's by a partner of ours, Cooper Power Systems. And what it is a guy climbs a pole up on a high-tension power lines and just snaps this over the line, this device, and through induction, it draws power and charges the unit, okay? And it's also charging a battery, and it's monitoring the power lines. So if the power line drops and you lose power on the line, it then makes a call via cellular network and reports the outage. Because right now in these power systems, the only way they really know that the power went out is when customers start to call a complaint. So when you look at this, you really start to see the value of it and the neatness of the design, where the power is just drawn through induction, and how simple it is to install, and the value of it going forward.
Fantastic. Now, obviously, you came up with this idea because there was an absolute need, but is there a real need in the market? Do the power companies really need this? Because aren't they just saving money when the power goes out? We just get upset.
No, actually, people get very upset, and they can't make money if they're not delivering power.
Okay.
So, and that's one of the things we do here at Telit. I mean, we specialize on the GSM radios, on the communication side of it, and we work with our customers and our partners who are very focused on the vertical segments and understand what really is needed in those segments, what's of real value, and what can help those industries increase efficiencies or create new revenue streams.
Fantastic. Well, this is definitely a very interesting item. And what's it called again?
It's called the Outage Advisor by Cooper Power Systems.
Fantastic. Well, Robert, thanks so much for taking the time to show me another neat gadget. Always a pleasure with Telit.
Great.
This is Robert Dewey with Telit, and I'm Nicole Scott with BeNetTV.com down here in Las Vegas.